fundamentals to be found in the proem in the first volume of The Secret Doctrine of H.P. Students are recommended to study them carefully, that in this way their understanding of the three divine radiated. One boundless and immutable principle, one absence of reality which antecedes all manifested conditional being. It is beyond the range and reach of any human thought or expression. Your manifested universe is contained within this absolute reality and is a conditioned symbol of it. In the totality of this manifested universe, three aspects are to be conceived. 1, 2, 3. The first cosmic ethos, impersonal and unmanifested, the precursor and manifested. The second cosmic logos, spirit matter, life, the spirit of the universe. And the third cosmic logos, cosmic ideation, the universal world soul. Basic creative principles, in successive gradation of their issue in ordered sequence, the numberless universes comprising countless manifesting stars and solar systems. Each solar system is the manifestation of the energy and life of a great cosmic system, whom we call, for lack of a better term, a solar logos. S-U-S-U-S-P-I 42-44-3-4 ATREATISE on cosmic fire. This solar logos is incarnate, or comes into manifestation through the medium of a solar system. Our body, and life, and is SL triple. This triple solar system can be described in terms of three aspects, or as the Christian theology puts it, in terms of three persons. Electric fire, or spirit. First person, second person, father, life, will, energy. SOLARFIRE, our soul. Sun. Consciousness, love equilibrized, wisdom energy, fire BYFRIC.